a little time out and tell you that no love will last except God be in the plan. You see, I remember reading where it had been said back in the olden days that you had to have a marriage license. But God said, what I've joined together, let no man put asunder. So every night before I go to bed, I take my baby and we go down on our knees and we raise our head toward heaven. And then we thank Him for sending us to each other. And we also thank Him for binding us so close together. You see, we could have fallen by the wayside, but one can't fall without the other. And we also thank Him for being so good and so kind to us all night long as we sleep. And then, bright and early in the morning, every morning when I rise, I can just see heaven all in your eyes. And that makes me know, oh, that this is not just an everyday love. You see, we got something, we got something I'm sure we can always be proud of. We got so much, so much love. We got so much, so much trust. Can't you see a halo hovering over us? And that's why I like to say, God, bless our love. Oh God, oh God, said He would bless our love. I can just stand up and tell the world, oh, you're mine, oh, mine, and oh, you're so heavenly divine. And I know God must.
When I first gazed upon you, I'd never let you go.
And it's amazing, baby,
we love each other so.
And we'll always be here,
always together.
We'll have our problems, but we'll face them with pride. Our love is protection, and we don't have to hide.
And a thousand nights I kiss away,
the happy tears you cry.
And we'll always be,
always be,
always together, just
together.
Always,
together.
Always.
Together.
days of our youth have left us so very far behind. Have left us so very far behind.